Our product is the thermally active reflective roof coating. In continental climates such as Canada, your house, you want to heat in the winter and you want to cool it in the summer. So we wanted to create a roof coating that helps you with those energy costs. Our coating is transparent when it's cold and white when it's hot. So you apply it to your roof that is a dark color, such that your roof is dark in the winter and takes heat from the sun to help decrease your heating costs. And our coating then turns white when it's hot, so that in the summer it helps reflect the sunlight and therefore helps to decrease your cooling costs. The technology behind our product is very simple. We have a polymer coating with silica microparticles inside. At low temperatures, the film, the polymer film and the silica microparticles are the same refractive index. So you can see that on this graph here. When the two materials are the same refractive index, they make a transparent coating. And that is when they are cold. At low temperatures, they match. At high temperatures, the refractive indices of the two materials diverge. And then you get scattering off the silica particles. And just like clouds in the sky or milk, the scattering leads to a white film. And that is how we make our product white when it's hot and transparent when it's cold. If you'd like, I can show you a demonstration of our product. These two tiles both have a reflective coating on. When you heat them, you can see that the tile is turning more white as compared to the one at room temperature. And that's about 60 degrees Celsius, the temperature that your roof can get in the summer. And then when we cool it, you can see that the coating turns transparent. And we found that even with our initial prototype, the product will be able to pay for itself in 5 years and afterwards bring you a reduction in energy costs of $50 to $100 a year for a standard sized home.